histone proteins and non-histone chromosomal proteins. These two proteins are present in chromosome. Each chromosome made up of nucleic acid and proteins. Proteins are two types. They are histone proteins and non-histone proteins. Histone proteins are positive charged basic protein. Non-histone proteins are negative charged acidic proteins. Histone proteins are only present in eukaryotic organism, absent in prokaryotic. Very well developed nucleus containing organisms are called eukaryotic organism. Histone proteins are only present in eukaryotic organism, absent in prokaryotic organism. Histone proteins are positively charged basic proteins. Each protein is made up of amino acid. Group of amino acids together called proteins. Total number of amino acids are 20. Out of 20 amino acids, some of the amino acids are acidic, some of them basic, some of them neutral. Why histone proteins are basic in nature? Because of basic amino acid. They are lysine and arginine. Histone proteins are basic protein because of two basic amino acids. They are lysine and arginine. Both carry positive charge in their side chain. Types of histone. Histone proteins are classified into 5 types. They are histone 1, histone 2A, histone 2B, histone 3 and histone 4. Totally, how many types of histone proteins are present? 5. Out of 5, other than histone 1, rest of them present in the form of pairs to form histone octamer. Histone octamer is spherical shape. It is made up of 8 histone protein. 8 subunit of histone to form octamer. Histone octamer otherwise called co-histone protein. Negative charged DNA tightly attached on the positive charge histone to form nucleosome. Nucleosome made up of DNA and histone protein. This octamers are held in position by histone 1 protein. Histone 1 protein otherwise called linker. Group of nucleosome together called chromatin. Group of chromatin together called chromatin fiber. Chromatin fiber become chromatin reticulum. During cell division, chromatin reticulum become chromosome. After cell division, chromosome become chromatin reticulum. Chromosome made up of nucleic acid and proteins. Two types of protein, one is histone, other one is non-histone protein. The packing of chromatin at higher level by non-histone chromosomal protein.